Our Separatist friends are making themselves all cozy on Geonosis again. We identified some weak points on that Separatist cruiser. And if there's one thing we love, it's weak points. Get on that Sephi ship, boys. It's not gonna happen till you capture those command posts. Get on it!
Hit the objective!
Command post Besh is now under our control.
Target the objective!
Capturing Command Post Desk. Our forces have lost control of Command Post Oryx.
Defend the objective!
Seems the Archclanker Grievous has joined the battle.
Objective.
secure at command post crash.
captured all the command posts you need right now. I've sent a transport down to pick you up. This is your window to take that ship out. Excellent. The LA-AT is touching down now. Hightail it over there. Shuttling up to the dreadnought. I knew you had it in you! Next stop, mayhem and destruction on the dreadnought. Second your boots hit the deck, you need to track down those targets and hit them with everything you've got. This ship's a goner as soon as we've completed our objective, boys. Let's do it!
Yes, well, this battle scares me less than it could than I ever.
Right, cutting down!
Don't mind me.
Follow behind me!
Our forces are taking out the target. Joined us.
Close range assault now.
Darth Maul is here. gonna finish the mission this time, but that window's not shut yet.
Gonna need to take a step back and recapture some of those command posts.
Transports on your scanners. Prevent the clankers from hopping on. Chance to prevent the Sepis from boarding additional troops on their transports. The Separatists are done boarding. We must prepare to defend the cruiser.
No problem.
I don't like where this is heading. Let's find you a transport ship. You don't need to be a Jedi to know what those droids are up to. Now, We can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
Starting assault! Watch those prisoner rockets!
We have but a single objective, brothers. Defend this ship at all costs!
The Seppies are capturing the objective. The Seppies are taking control of the objective.
Blast, they've broken through. Fall back! Concentrate the defenses around the last objective. Don't let the clankers destroy that objective. We're gonna use all we have for the defense. Darth Maul is here. Stay focused. We're losing the objective. Go there and protect it!
Our forces couldn't defend the target.
The ship's going down! Evacuate! All we can do is hope we bought the crew enough time to get away. Village that ran out of second chances about 3 evac runs ago. Civvies are out. The medical supplies they're hiding are not. The Seps are coming for them. We need those supplies. So you start shooting and don't stop until that dreadnought's out of my sight. Now move! Need to get on that Seppi ship, boys.
Hit the objective.
It's not gonna happen till you capture those command posts. Get on it!
Post Arik. objective. Taking control of command post Besh. We've captured command post Besh.
The battle's not won yet. Right, no need to showboat.
This before.
Hit the objective! Defend the objective!
Support from Master Kenobi.
Capture of Command Post Auric underway. We've secured Command Post Auric.
Hey, leave some for the rest of us.
The Count has just joined the Clankers.
Our forces have started to capture Command Post Dawn. Our forces have lost Command Post Esk.
Hit the objective!
Die. Seems the Archclanker Grievous has joined the battle.
Lost.
capture Command Post Besh. Command Post Besh is now under our control. Stay focused.
Attack the objective!
Capturing Command Post Besh. Command Post Oryk has been lost.
You know what to
do. Secure those positions. Our forces are securing Command Post Besh.
General Grievous has been spotted.
Control of Command Post Besh.
Defend the objective!
That's it, boys. HQ has sent us LA-ATs to board in order to attack the Dreadnought.
Trouble now. Quick, rendezvous with that transport. Your day is just getting started.
Get on the transport.
Quit mucking about and get on those LA-ATs. Master Yoda is here to support us. We're done here. It's time to go.
I knew you had it in you. Next stop. Mayhem and destruction on the Dreadnought.
Second your boots hit the deck, you need to track down those targets and hit them with everything you've got. Our forces have destroyed the target.
The kind of precision you only get from a clone. Just like the simulation.